shit. Let me tell you what happened though.
Thug life, thug life.
It's been 16 years, still stuck in a dark cage. Living in my mind, thinking about the fateful day. 9/7/96, I remember like it's yesterday. I got a lot to say, it'll make a thug nigga cry. How the media said that I died, but I'm still breathing. Who do you believe in? Everything that they said was a lie. You see, listen, we was in Vegas, getting faded in the city of sin. I had a bad feeling that night after the fight at the MGM. Can you feel me? We left the telly on the way to the club. These hoes pulled up right beside us. My adversary steady plotting on my death. Squeezing bullets to my name on my chest. I heard gunshots, but it got weird. Instead of bullets, only smoke appeared. Next thing I knew, two men in a suit were just standing there. They opened the doors to grab a nigga by his feet. Let my head hit the concrete. It was a nightmare, dragged on the street. Scars on my back, looking at the white Cadillac. Before the black bag over my head, I couldn't believe what I happened to see. A nigga who looked just like me in the passenger seat. But it can't be me, sitting there next to Shug. Another four shots and it can't be good. I gotta find a way, that's what I said. Next thing I know, a blow to the head.